Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing the, what's this called? Let's see what this is called. Okay. Going to the web. It's called the Back to School Tag. And, come on. Move. And back to school YouTube. No. To the back to school YouTube tag. And we're gonna be doing the back to school YouTube tag and the iHeart Call YouTube tag. So yeah. Let me turn it down. Which one do you want to do first? Oh my gosh, my camera. Like, no, stop. Something stinks. And no, it's not me. Go to the shower. Oops. I almost hit stop recording. I'm gonna put you guys like this. So yeah. Back to school YouTube tag. First day of school jitters. Jitters. Yes. Of course. I'm gonna put this over here. I'm gonna put this right here. I'm classy. Have you ever fallen asleep in class? No. Share your most embarrassing moment in school. We're at recess and someone hit me in the face with a basketball and I fell down and hit the pole. Will you or have you joined any clubs or sport teams? I was in basketball and volleyball. Okay. What has been your favorite grade?
First grade.
In kindergarten, because you don't do anything. Do you ever have to wear a uniform? Nope. Who was your favorite teacher? Okay, I'm gonna say his name. One, Mr. Gustafson. Should I say that? Yeah. Mr. Gustafson and Mrs. Ozena. Do you ever have to, oh, what did I say that? Least favorite? I think they meant teacher. Miss Hannaquist. What was the worst thing you ever did at school? Call this girl a bad name. Did you have a car? If so, what were you driving? No. Are you still friends with anybody you went to school with? A lot of them. Is there anything you would change about your experience at school? Probably my lunches. Okay, so yeah. Next is the iHeart Call tag. Favorite fall scent, pumpkin or hot chocolate. Best way to spend it, rainy day. Inside watching YouTube or making videos. Favorite fall drink from Starbucks is gonna be pumpkin spice latte. Football, yay or nay? Nay. Favorite article of clothing this fall? Sweater. Like, I have a sweater from this motor collection, and I like wear it. Haunted house, haunted hayride, or haunted corn maze? Haunted corn maze? Hayride? Not just hayride, probably, because I'll be with other people. In a corn maze, you get lost, and yeah. Scariest movie you've ever seen? Stitches. Or Conjuring. Favorite candy to eat on Halloween? What's it called? Candy corn? Candy corn. What will you or your kids be this year? Huh, kids? But I'm gonna be a broken doll. Favorite fall recipe? Probably. I don't really know. Pumpkin cookies? Or pumpkin pie? What is your favorite thing about fall? It's cold. Well, not too cold, but it's. And I love it. I don't know why. Who else would you like to see complete? Like, you see me the iHeart Fall tag. Well, everyone. Just kidding, I don't like it. Or you could be a DJ. Is it okay if I be a DJ now, guys? Get TV. Well, I'm gonna leave now because I'm probably annoying you guys, and you probably already exited by now. Or at the beginning of the video. I never even know. Okay. So yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Like for turtles. So yeah, selfie. Miley Cyrus wannabe. Just kidding. No. No. Goodbye, sweetie.